Multiple lawsuits were filed today in connection to the deadly Fairmount fire that killed 12 people, including young children, back in January of 2022. The fire began in an apartment in a three-story row home on North 23rd Street. The suits claim the Philadelphia Housing Authority is responsible for the deaths because they knew the apartment was overcrowded with 14 people. Beyond that, the lawsuit says the apartment did not have a fire escape, fire extinguishers, or tamper-proof smoke detectors.
There were a number of occasions when PHA had an opportunity to hardwire the smoke detectors. They didn't do it. They could have done it.
A PHA spokesperson says they have not received the complaint and they do not comment on pending litigation.